you like the edit, subscribe, slap the bell, and turn on the notifications. This is the Astronomia Minecraft Meme Dance video. Y'all are killing me with these comments, Moose. Do some more Astronomia Coffin Meme Dance videos. I can't get enough. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna need everybody to hit that subscribe button, slap the bell, and turn on those notifications. We got 7,000 people subscribing every single day. Join the Moose Army, and we're gonna hit 5 million subscribers in no time with Moosecraft Plushie himself. Hold on a second, be careful, bro. What is that? Dude, I don't know if that's a normal person. Wait. Oh, no, no, no! Oh, come on! Ladies and gentlemen, Astronomia, Coffin Meme Dance videos. They're just so addicting to watch, especially when it's Moose quarantine time and it's 4 o'clock in the morning. Seriously, like, why am I not sleeping right now? What's going on with me? We're going inside of a forest. What's going on here? I don't see anything different. Hello? Wait, I think that's Slenderman. I'm pretty sure that's Slenderman, bro. Don't go near Slenderman, especially not at nighttime. He's not a friendly creature at all. Huh. He doesn't seem to be attacking me. Oh, no, wait, what? Oh, come on. Yo, can you do the Astronomia meme dance? Comment down below and you'll get a shout out. Like these people right over here. A beautiful swampland with an unfinished house. Is that my house or is that someone else's? Wait, are we picking up stone from the ground? What? Illuminati confirmed. Oh no, the door is missing. I mean, the door is there, the glass is there, but the rest of the things are missing. Like, where's the chest at? The bed? Maybe somebody grizzed me. Wait, whoa, what just happened? What? What? Yo, we just got pranked, ladies and gentlemen. If you don't subscribe, you're gonna be pranked in Minecraft and lose everything you got. Ah, another Minecraft house, looking pretty cool. Hello, is there anybody in here? Nope, completely fine and safe. Let's grab all the coal we can, and let's go to smelt some breakfast, of course. Ladies and gentlemen, you know, it's a tough time right now. I'm starving, bro. I got nothing else to do but eat some breakfast and watch some videos. The pork chops are smelted, so we're good to go. Let's make some iron equipment, of course. I'm talking about the real deal stuff. The iron blocks, the iron chest plate. You know what it is. Okay, and we got pork chops ready, so I'm ready to go into a cave and possibly find some diamonds. Or maybe gold. Or maybe emeralds, or even... Wait. What is that thing doing here? That looks a little bit too realistic, man. That is so scary. Hello, friendly creature-looking thing. Oh no, come on! Ladies and gentlemen, they got us again. You can't trust anything in Minecraft, especially when it's haunted or cursed. It's a little bit, wait. I was gonna say it's a little bit too normal. Is that a Roblox portal? Oof portal. Oh, well, let's check it out, right? It's the oof portal, right? Okay, let's check it out, man, come on. But where does it exactly lead to? Let's find out. Building terrain. Is this the... I think we're in the wrong game! Oh no! What? We just got oofed, bro! Come on, man! Super Noob's Adventures! What's my man doing today? Ah, Super Noob living a beautiful day, of course, with his amazing house that he built himself! Shout out to the Noob Army, of course, but the Moose Army's low-key way better! Alright, so what do we got inside of his cave? Look at this nub. He's just so amazing, man. He's trying to find diamonds on Y60. Come on, he's gotta be a pro player. But meanwhile, here's the pro. Let's go and troll Super Noob, of course. Let's see what we got going on here. Very, very careful. You never know if Super Noob is setting up some traps. So let's get rid of all the gravel he has, and we're gonna put down a few things. Perfect, just like this. I think we know exactly what we're gonna do here. Don't tell nobody, especially not Super Noob, okay? He's gonna freak out as soon as he sees this. Nope, we're still going. Still digging. That's right, we're almost there. Perfect. Let's grab ourselves a sign and says, ha ha ha. Perfect. Build on out. So to get a few more things out, let's put down a piston. With the redstone torch to activate it, we got some redstone dust as well. And just watch this, it's super simple. Grab ourselves a repeater block. Another dirt block. With some more redstone dust, super easy. And now as soon as Super Noob opens the door, it's gonna actually retract the piston back. So all we need is simply a sign here. And that's gonna hold up all the gravel blocks that we have. So let's connect all the signs together. So once that piston lifts up, everything's gonna collapse and Supernova is gonna get pranked. There we go. So fill it up with some gravel and we're ready to go for our Astronomia Coffin Meme Dance prank. Oh, the life of a Supernova. Always being careless and not looking where he's going. But hey, he might. How did he mine a spruce sapling? What? Hello! Ow! That's it. Game over. It is what it is. Welcome to life. You know what I mean? When life gives you iron, you fall into a hole. Ooh, what's going on here? We just chopping down a tree? Is that what's happening? I don't dig it, bro. Not one bit. I'm telling you, something always sketchy is going on. What is this? Wait, what? Is this our secret base? Oh, no way. We got skeleton skulls. Kind of sketchy, right? Aha! How about this? Whoa! What? Did you see that? Yo, we got some diamond ores. Hold on a second. Am I being pranked by somebody? I don't think this is a secret base. Oh, no! It wasn't a secret base. It was all a lie, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Why they gotta do it to us like that, bro? Creepers? Nah, we can't get enough of them. Just watch out for them. Gotta be careful with them. But always try to strafe around. You gotta watch out for these creepers, man. But don't worry, they're super easy to kill. Aha! Another one. No problem. Let me get some bow action in there. You see, this is super simple, man. Come on, guys. You guys got nothing on me, bro. I got a bow. You guys are just creepers that can't do nothing to me. Okay? Don't let me get Bill the Iron Golem involved. Because he's gonna mess with you guys for sure. Come on, dudes. Why are you still trying, man? And they're all gone. Just like that. There's no more creepers? Bruh. Oh, wait a minute! That's the super creeper! I think we messed with the wrong guy. Another beautiful day in our Minecraft world, chopping down casual trees. You know, I've been pretty low on logs, and we gotta keep on expanding my house, I gotta say. Alright, but anyways, the village is looking pretty fire, and we can easily get logs by chopping down with our iron axe, so it's not that big of a deal. Now, having an automatic tree chopper. Yes, that would be pretty cool. Wait, what's going on here? Why is everything bedrock? Is that an alien? I'm pretty sure it's an alien. Is he a friendly alien? Hello, Mr. Alien, I heard you were visiting Earth, bro. Are you friendly by any chance? Wait a minute. That's the alien from Alien vs. Predator! Dried kelp, the old life of an old man. Why am I eating dried kelp? Who knows? Why am I playing Minecraft? Seriously, who knows? Why is it 4 o'clock in the morning? I don't know, but I'm getting myself some fish. Yo, what's up, buddy? How's SpongeBob doing? What about Patrick? Squidward? Oh, jeez! My man was so chiseled looking. That was chiseled Squidward, the good looking one. Gotta place down our wheat farm, of course. I mean, we said we were gonna do it before. We haven't done it, so here we are finishing this up. Like I said, man, I don't want to be starving here. I mean, eating pork chops and stuff are pretty cool, but we gotta save the animals, of course. So let's just... like more. And also plant stuff. Yeah. The life of a super noob. Gotta keep himself, of course, fed, you know what I mean? Can't be starving these days. It's pretty rough out there. But here is the life of a pro player. Remember, we gotta be pranking super noob, or we're not a pro player. Alright, so we got this crop farm. We're gonna dig out a few more blocks like this. And I'm gonna fill this up with some TNT. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why I gotta be so mean to the super dude? Well, listen, it's not being mean, it's called a prank. Okay, TNT is ready to go. Now, operate, try to be very, very sneaky. We already got our observer block ready. We got everything we need, and our redstone is also placed down. Just try to be very, very careful here. Now, as soon as super noob comes over here and he mines any block, it's gonna go boom. So let's break a few more crops so everything does look a little bit more legit, and maybe it was a chicken that was pooping everywhere. Evidence is good and clear. Now let's get out of here. Woo! The life of a supernova, grabbing dirt blocks and of course having poop for whatever reason, because he's just weird, man. Who did this? Who is here in my crop farm? Nice, gentleman. I think we know who it was. Yo, why does he need so many dirt blocks? What's wrong with this man? My man really needs all the dirt blocks out there. Now he's gonna go do all the replanting out there as well. Sorry, buddy. You gotta do what you gotta do, supernova. There he goes. Come on, and see ya later, buddy. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you did enjoy. I'll see you tomorrow with a brand new video. Subscribe, slap the bell, and let me know if you want to see some more Astronomia Coffin Meme Dance videos. Peace out. Woo.